times in the last 24 hours. The photographer who took this time lapse is among those who's been drawn to the spectacle.
But that is the color of the edge.